my Phandoms. Coming back at you with another episode of Starfield. Hopefully we get further into this game. This game is fun. And we'll see where it takes us today. Alright guys, let's get into it.
Time to talk. I wanted to ask you about the artifact you found on Becterra. When you pulled it from the rock, held it in your hands for the first time, how did you feel? No, I don't think you understand. I know about the visions, the light, and the music. How did you feel inside? What were your thoughts? Goodness, that must have been terrifying. When it comes to the artifacts, it never ceases to amaze me how the science, well, simply fails.
I'm sure there's a problem.
If there is, the artifacts are doing a heck of a job hiding it. The artifacts are so different, so alien, and I'm certain one of them reached out and spoke to you. Quite the mystery. Agreed. Unfortunately, there's no way that I know of to reply. And believe me, I've been trying to gather data on the damn things for years. that really surprise you? A universal mystery left unsolved for God knows how long? Oh, I've been dreaming about solving this puzzle from the beginning. I knew I picked the right person for the job. Look, I wanted to thank you for taking the time to talk, and for keeping an open mind. And I also wanted to say, well, I'm pleased we're on this journey together. It's the best decision I've made in quite a long time.
All of a sudden, We were wrestling with two of them. Barrett reached for one of their guns. Bingo. Blasted the pilot right in the back. Through to the flight console. And dropped orbit like a rock off a high rise. I blacked out. And when I came to, there he was, smiling like it was just another day on the job. You missed the fun part, Heller. I mean, I go through all the trouble of saving your butt, and you weren't even awake to notice. Then he did the little finger gun thing. Oh, yeah. Probably should have talked about that first. Did I mention I'm on a lot of painkillers? So, I was real excited when a ship showed up. Then, less excited when I realized it was a Crimson Fleet ship. And then, really, really less excited when Barrett said, "It's okay. I got this." He mumbled something to him, and then they were all gone. I was drifting in and out. Got a signal from the ship before they grav jumped. Hey, yeah. Give me a minute. Let me know when you want to head. Think there might be a spot for me on your ship? I got it. Phew, oh, I'm glad. You got it. Catch you on the flip side, boss. Thanks for letting me tag along.
Something with your name on it, boss.
I'm ready to help out whenever you need me. Whew, I was starting to think you forgot about me. Oh yeah, thanks for reminding me.
Glad to see you're back in one piece.
I'm listening. Bye.
Nancy just standing here.
Ah, sure thing. when it's surviving being attacked, causing trouble. Isn't that just fighting back? Hey, pilot, could you move your arm a little bit to the left? I can't make out the console.
Don't move! He's trying to figure out our destination, probably transmitting this conversation right now while we're still in orbit.
Well, yeah. Thought I was making that pretty obvious.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this.
Okay, put the gun down. I'm done. See? My retinas are pointing away from the console and towards this lovely view of space.
Time up. Once we get back to the base, they'll find
you're in over your head!
Non-zero chance that this planet once thrived with life. Amazing, isn't it?